now got pretty even head loss through all the ridges of the block ramp. Ridge is ground out, branch of a tree which is caught on the upstream headwall of the culvert. The first ridge that's emerged there is less than 100 millimetre drop. A few leaves there caught on those the tops of the ridges, but no substantial sticks or anything which would change the flow condition. A couple of ridges on the block ramp fishway are now submerged by the tail water, which makes the traction condition pretty good.